moment, it falls upon this generation of Cherokees to continue the progress of our ancestors, to continue the progress of the last 50 years, to continue the progress of the last term, and to leave a legacy